Hello guys, we are live. Get started shortly.
Me? I'm watching. Everyone's having a lazy Friday, I guess.
Yeah. That cool.
Yeah.
All right, I just go ahead and get started. It's our almost five after, so.
Okay, so today we have our interval class. So four stations, four rounds, some cardio, and then next four stations for four rounds. And that will be it for today. So we'll get started. It's a full body workout. If you have weights, that is great. And if not, not object. And if not, body weight is okay too. We'll start with our warm up. So starting with some arm circles.
Hi, Leslie. Welcome. Could use the mic. Yeah, we got a new mic, guys, so we're going to be testing it next week. We're pretty excited about it. So you guys are the first to hear about it right now.
We're going to be all high-tech.
Super high-tech.
Some side lunges. Back to center for some air squats. Now walking out to plank, do some mountain climbers. One foot forward, lunging, reaching up, pushing your hips forward. Twisting towards your front leg.
So we have quite a few other people on, but I can't see who they are. So if four watching with us.
Oh, awesome. Hello everybody.
Hi guys, whoever you are.
Thank you.
Okay, no better time than now, guys. We're gonna try the mic. Just give it a shot, and I'm gonna go listen and see if it works.
Yeah.
All right, keep going.
Quick drop on the spot, and then we'll get started. Okay, awesome work. We'll get going now. So our first station is going to be a squat and rest. So if you have one dumbbell or an odd object, you're gonna hold it up at your shoulder, squatting down, pressing up overhead. So you can do it with two dumbbells as well. Or if you have one heavy dumbbell, holding it in both hands, down and up. So we'll do four stations, four rounds, 1 minute per station. So let's get started. So starting with our squat and press. So holding the weight up at your shoulder and pressing up overhead. Awesome work. Standing back up. So we'll get started. nice and straight. And then back up. Awesome work. Next, we have a bent over row. For this one, you can do single dumbbell or both. So you're going to stand with your feet shoulder width apart, back nice and straight, bent over, bringing that arm up nice and close, and then back down. So keeping that arm close to your side, bringing it back, and then down. So we'll get started. So again, this can be done with two dumbbells. Or do the full minute on one side, or if you have two dumbbells, just keep going. So keeping that arm nice and close, and back. Awesome work. Now we're back to our squat and press. So holding the weight up at your shoulder, squatting down, pushing those knees out, hips back, and then standing up, leading with your chest, pushing overhead. So down and back up, or if you have two dumbbells, we'll get started. Or you can hold one dumbbell, both hands. Great work. Now we're back for a Russian twist. So back on the ground. So you can use a weight, holding the weight at your chest, twisting to the side and back, or without. So make sure that back's nice and straight. Chest up, shoulders back. Great work. Now we'll go back to our deadlift. So picking up that heavy weight. Starting at mid-shin, standing up, and then back. So keeping that back nice and straight, pushing that tailbone back, and then standing up. So having a slight bend in the knee, we'll get started. Feet are shoulder width apart, so going down, and then standing back up. Close. lengthening your arms too much, keeping it nice and controlled. And you're halfway, so switching sides. If you're doing single arm, great work. Onto our last exercise of round three, we're back to our bent over row. So keeping those shoulders nice and even, chest up, make sure that back's nice and straight, and we'll get started. So keeping that arm close, elbow back. Thank you. So I'll call when it's time to switch. Let's get going. 30 seconds for two rounds. Let's go. Burpees. Option to step it out as well. Make it work for you. Job. Now next 30, we have our jog on the spot. Just keep those arms moving. Get those knees up, pick up the pace. Awesome work. Now we're to our drop squat, so dropping down and back up. Then you get our music back here. Great job, guys. Awesome work. 10 seconds left. Now we're back to our burpees. Next 30 second round. Let's go. So jumping out and back up. Great work. Awesome work. Now our next station is going to be a pendulum lunge. So option, hold the weight at your chest. You're going to step forward into a lunge and then back. So you can alternate legs each time, or you can just do one side and then you can switch halfway. I'll give halfway so you have that option. So we'll get started. So stepping forward and back.
Yeah.
lunge, and then intro back lunge. So we'll get started. Let's get going. legs.
Chest up. I don't wanna feel this good just 'cause you called last night. I'm not that girl. I don't wanna dress up for you and be a test.
awesome work. On to our last exercise, back for a marching glute bridge. So down on your mat, heels nice and close. Hips up, squeezing your glutes. Let's get started. So extending one leg out. Monday for our strength class. If there's Zumba on Sunday, have a great weekend, guys.